You ever heard of a stall?
Yeah.
It's when the airplane's pitched up and you're not getting enough smooth airflow. I'll move up in just a second.
Cool, no problem.
Stuck in the door?
Yeah. Okay.
I gotta go a little harder, I think. Seatbelt's not in there right now, is it?
No. Yeah, it's in.
There we go.
Got it.
Connection. You might want to just get yourself up a little bit. There's a bar right under here, and
yep.
You can just... There you go. Is that all right for you? Now kind of shift your seat, make sure it's in.
Okay.
Okay, and then this. Is that all right? Just go like that. You can kind of... Let's get this. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You put these on. Pre-flight on the outside. Let me get inside and make sure everybody's seatbelt and shoulder harness is on. Yours is already on. I'll tighten mine up a little bit. And the fuel selector valve is still on both. Avionics power switch is off right here. And brakes test and set. Brakes, your brakes are up here on the pedals. If you go up with your toes like that, that's your brakes. Landing gear selector's down. Circuit breakers, check in. All the circuit breakers are in. Looks good. Then we put our mixture rich. Propellers on the high RPM. Carburetor heat is cold. This would be on. This would be cold. Throttle. We'll pump this once or twice. Leave that a quarter inch open. Propeller is clear.
Clear prop!
We call outside, just make sure nobody's around. Turn our master switch is on. Ignition switch. Here to start. Thank you.